Don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you know when videos drop. Thanks for watching. Why do peacocks cost so much? Let's ask Mr. Peacock.
Thank you, Mrs. Peacock. Peafowl costs a lot more than most poultry. The basic reason for that is it takes a peacock and a peahen 3 years before they're fully developed and the male has his full train of feathers and a peahen will be in full egg production. Peahens don't usually lay their first egg until 2 years after they are hatched, then get into full production in their third year. Peacocks have a few nice feathers in their second year, but nothing like the third year. Peafowl will cost differently around the country based on supply and demand. Most people think that an average peacock, an India Blue, here in the United States in 2020 should cost as much as a chicken or a guinea fowl or turkey or geese. But that's not the case. They are a lot longer in developing and getting out young. That's why they cost so much. We have a lot of other color types like a lot of other poultry. We have the basic India Blue peafowl, which is the favorite of most people around the world. Then we have the black shoulder, which is very similar in a male to a blue male. And then we have the stunning color of white peafowl. Other one that we have here is the cameo peafowl, which is chocolate in color. It's also known as a silver dun. The Oaten peafowl is the next one that we have here. So the cost of peafowl go from India Blue being the least expensive right up to the cameo and the Oaten. And then some people are experimenting with other colors. In my opinion at this point, many of them are not even stable and may take a couple generations of us before they are totally stable and they have a lot of chicks coming out exactly like mom and dad. Sometimes you could get birds very inexpensive at a sale or from someone who has an excess amount of birds. Spring usually costs more to get birds of any kind of poultry. Fall is a good time to get your birds because they're cheaper because most people do not want to winter their birds. So now you know why peafowl costs so much, but they're well worth the price. Order the Wacky World of Peafowl books at peafowl.com.